Your new at noon, police pull a man off a plane at Newark Airport after TSA agents find a grenade in his checked bag. This is a picture of what the TSA was in the man's suitcase Saturday morning on a Southwest Airlines baggage room. Explosives experts determined it was fake. The man had packed what appears to be a grenade piggy bank, thinking it would be okay to fly with, but the TSA says fake weapons are not allowed on flights. The passenger wasn't charged with any crime.